quit. We'll see about working on Wayne's truck.
Let's see, is yours good to come off the same way as mine did?
All you gotta do is hook it in.
No, it's all right. We can
do it right there.
See if we can get this motor out of here.
Samson, we'll tie you up.
Let's see. We need to get to these bolts. You may want to get rid of this. Mr. Sam?
Sam, I'm going to tie you up.
He's all right. He's all right. Okay, good. Actually, that's...
Going to be a process.
For sure. I can see the release pins on it over here.
He caught her keys, but he pins it and he keys it. Well, this.
Okay.
His top belt's got to come up, right?
Huh? Top of what top? This belt right here.
There.
Got it. Alright. Now we gotta get them counter pins.
I got two over here to be fixed.
Let's see. Where's your up and down thing?
Over here.
Lower it down.
Bob's gonna go.
Alright. Yeah, so we're gonna take off the back. Take the one off the back on this end, see? Right there, yeah? Right there. And take the one on this side off.
We need a pair of pliers.
I got that one off on this side. If you can get yours.
Yeah.
Off there. there. Okay, that drops off there.
Let him off.
Okay. Can you get the bar on a bit now? Oh, it might be a bit to get off. Mine was kind of tough. Meanwhile, I take off this sway bar one here.
Move it here because we have to move it again because right next to the we'll have to roll it forward a little bit.
Well, right now I'm just wanting to get the front undone and then we can pull it out this side.
What's going to be undone?
Mine's smaller, it comes right out. This one here, we gotta mess around, jack it up a little bit. Pull it out from under there. For all those collars. This flat bar is over here for us. Put that up there so it don't get messed up. Boss man, the help doesn't need your help. Airplane. It's not gonna work either.
now we got room we can work under there. Just turn this out of the way a little bit. There. Kind of wish I'd have brought my knee pads. That's all right. All right, so. Does that go all the way? Sure does. You gotta take this nut off right here. It looks like 9/16. Gotta get his grab button. Be bigger than that.
Huh?
Gonna be bigger than that, maybe 5/8.
Huh? What?
I think maybe 5/8, yeah.
5/8?
Yeah.
Bam! I'm gonna put you in a half.
Let me see that one you just handed me there. Huh? Let me see the 5/8 and that one you just handed me there. See them both. I think I'm gonna need that one anyway. Let's see that.
Oh, I see.
Huh? Oh, what's this? Is 9/16. Oh, okay.
5/8.
Okay, yeah, this is good for the motor mounts. And this 5/8 here, that's the one we need for that flywheel. All right. So we'll go ahead and get that off there. Yeah, okay.
Come on.
You gonna go put the balls away, huh?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, it's gonna turn and turn. There's some way to stop it. Gonna stop it. Hey, Wayne. You need to put something on the top here. You see where it's turning?
Yeah.
Stop it from turning. You put a block, or yeah, hold it right there. Maybe that's good. That's good. Keep it holding. All right, let me get that off there. Right off. No problem. That is at 5/8 or so. Long as hell. There we go. Got it. That hole you need to just drop right down. Alright, now. Right there. Come on.
so that frees that up. Now what we got is a mount right here. To this pulley that I can see. Is this it right here? So it's this pulley.
Right here.
Huh? Right there. No. You're taking the motor off.
Yeah, well,
here. So it's right here. It's this pulley right here. So, let's see. Is that the... Yep, that's right. So... This pulley, the mounting bolt for this pulley is also the mounting bolt for the motor up here. That's what it is. So we get that one loose. On, I think, where that pulley was. Wouldn't happen to have a 916. Yeah, a short one or one that will go on to this drive here, the 3/8 drive. Yeah, this is the half-inch drive. You get one that will go on to the 3/8 drive. Up there. Because steering tie rod is holding you locked right in freaking place there.
Okay.
Actually, get it off.
Hang on. Something to make the mark and get a shower bridge.
Have a little bit of torque here. Can you push up on the front side of your motor there towards the back? You push up like you're trying to rip the motor up off the crank. The front part of it. Thank you. spacer on it too. Alright, so this one here, see this plate? There's this side, this spacer. And then on this side is that other spacer right there. Shut this off and save some space on the car. You basically see what's doing, and I'll show later when we got it off, and then get the other motor ready to put on there.